Hi everyone, we just released one of our juvenile green sea turtle patients, Mango. Mango came to us 2 days ago with two hooks in the turtle. One was in his lower jaw and the other one was in his esophagus. We removed both hooks and the turtle was otherwise healthy. So he is back in his ocean home now.